Hello, my name is Dastan. I'm from Kazakhstan. I'm 15 years old and I'm studying in Oskhime Blumenovich Gymnasium. I'm glad that I have opportunity to study in one of the best schools of Kazakhstan. I'm passionate about watching and playing basketball, and now I'm taking this floor to share my ideas about stereotypes. On the threshold of 21st century, adherents are becoming more and more afraid of this issue. For many people, especially adolescents, stereotype seems as an enormous barrier to their aims. To begin with, an overgeneralized belief about something called stereotyped. More to the point, such statements are usually not up to date. Some people just use stereotypes as excuse to acquit themselves. In case of failure, they always blame some other factors, pretending they are not fitting for some sort of things. Stereotypes traits occurs when a person is aware of negative stereotype or experience anxiety or concerns that they might confirm the stereotype. Stereotype traits has been shown to undermine performance in variety of domains. The remedy for everyone is to not advert such boundaries as stereotypes, because many of them are born in our mind. To overcome this type of challenges, we should firstly change your point of view. There are many examples when people achieve their goals despite the fact that they are not suitable for some kind of engagement. For instance, Tyron Curtis, the shortest player of National Basketball Association, with height 1.6 meters. He was drafted by Washington Bullets in 1987, and in his rookie year, he was teammate of Manute Bol, who stood 2.31 meters tall, and they were the shortest and tallest players of NBA history at that time, with 71 centimeter difference between them. Overall, the key problem can be addressed to endowments and purposes of people. The path to the dream weighs on weaving away on yourself and hard working. Thanks for your attention.